Play Pals. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button. Ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Now, first, guys, I want to say Happy Halloween to every one of my subscribers. If you're watching this video and you're not a subscriber, I still want to give you a super shout out. Thank you so much for clicking and watching my video. Well, let me tell you guys, I am a doll collector. My name is Rye, and I love sharing my collections with you guys, showing you the different dolls that I'm collecting. And, you know, you can subscribe. Maybe some of these dolls you will collect. Some things you may not, but it's kind of cool to see what's inside the package because I will do the unboxing for you. And for those of you who love styling your dolls, I style my dolls as well. So I'll insert a card above so you guys can check out some of my styling videos so you can see how I have given my dolls different looks based on some of the clothes that I have. But today, guys, in honor of Halloween, I am so excited, guys. I was able to get my hands on a couple of the limited edition LOL Surprise Spooky Sparkle series, guys. And I'm so excited because when I heard these dolls were coming out, I love these and I don't have any. So this was going to be really, really cool to be able to unbox. These dolls have 7 surprises if you want to collect them. It's going to be really, really cool and super spooky and cool for Halloween. I think these are going to be cool and I'm going to actually display them with my other LOL Surprise dolls. You guys know that I love the OMGs, but I love the little sisters as well. I have a ton of them, maybe, I don't know, 100 plus. All of them aren't displayed, but I do have quite a few. So I wanted to unbox this today so you guys could get to see what the Spooky Surprise limited edition looks like. So guys, without any further delays, let's go ahead and get to this unboxing and see what's inside. Okay, guys, so I have both of these girls unboxed and I want to tell you guys a little bit about what I found. Let me tell you, I'm very pleased with both of them. First of all, the first one that we unboxed was, I hope that I'm saying this right, Bebe Bonita. We unboxed her. She is so cute. I love her little face paint and everything. So, so cute. They actually have Barbie dolls that are the same themed Barbie dolls and stuff like that. And I want to get those Barbie dolls. I'll try to insert a link or a picture above if I can to show you guys what I'm talking about. But it is on my wish list. But so, so cute. This is the first one that I've gotten. So at least I got it for this particular series. So that's cool. And just so you guys know, all of the limited edition dolls come with a certain like code right there that tells you which one. I would suggest you keep all of the little stickers or whatever that tells you which one you got in like a photo album or a book or something. I have these all over the place and I would be interested to know, you know, like how many limited edition ones I have. I know I have a ton, but I would suggest collecting them, put them in a book, an envelope or something, just kind of save them, Ziploc bag, anything, just so you can kind of keep them and you know which ones you have. So I would suggest doing that. Maybe in a future video, I will try to put together all of the different limited edition ones that I have, but this one is S044. I did get these at Target and it was pretty cool. I know they've been out for a while. I've had it for a while. both of them, but I finally put them together and I thought it'd be fun to do it today on Halloween. So happy Halloween, everyone. Okay, so anyway, this is Bebe Bonita. She looks really, really cute. I love her little outfit and I love this purse. The cool thing about the dolls that come with these kind of full-size purses is you can use them not only for like different dolls that you have, but I love to style them with my OMGs. So you know in a future video, you guys are going to see this purse with one of my LOL Surprise OMGs. So anyway, cute, cute, cute purse. Love it. Love the color and everything. This is her bottle that she got. Little flames with the heart. Cute. Looks like a little Lockhart, but very, very nice. Love that. And I love the fact that the actual dolls come with this little jack-o'-lantern. And you could probably use it to like store different things in it, like candy or whatever. Or, you know, just kind of display it. You, of course, you can put it back together and put the doll on top. But I just kind of separated it. And here's the top portion. And it has like a place where you can kind of display your doll. So very, very nice. Look at her face. Cute. I think this was totally worth it. Look at the little spider on the back. All the little details. Very, very awesome. So this would be a nice gift for a doll collector, especially if they collect, you know, LOL Surprise dolls. So I would definitely highly, highly, highly recommend these. If my husband were to get these for me, if he didn't know that I already had them, I would have been pleased because I do collect some of the Lils like this and, you know, the OMGs and stuff like that. So I just love dolls, period. So that would be pretty, pretty awesome to collect. Even if you don't collect the Lils, I think I would collect these. So, so awesome. Especially if you're a person who's a huge fan of Halloween. So anyway, guys, that's Bebe Bonita. So we got her. And the second one that we got right there is Witche Bebe. Now, I do have a Witche Bebe, but not a glittery one like this one. So anyway, she is S043. And I think a collector's dream. I think both of these, I totally would get them. So just a suggestion. So let me tell you about her. She is on her stand and looks amazing. I love her little like boots and stuff. It's got like the moons and the stars and stuff on it. So cute. Love her little glittery eyes. They're kind of like a lavender color. Pretty. And her hair as well. Look at the little clip right there. So cute. Very, very nice. Love it. Love her little outfit. Everything. All of it. Now, I will tell you that a little trick. I would put her skirt on first and then put her little bottoms on because I had a little difficulty at first, but I should have done it in reverse order so that I could have gotten that done. The only complaint that I have is I love her little hat. So, so adorable and cute. But look, it looks like it's got a little imperfection. I don't know what's going on with that right there. Oh. You know, I know, you know, defects happen, but I hate it when it's something with one of mine, especially with something like, you know, it's limited edition. I don't want to get another one just to actually replace this one. But I will tell you, the cool thing about these is on the outside of the wrapping, you know which one you're going to get. So it's not like a total surprise. But still, it is so awesome to see what they look like in person. Here's her little sippy cup. Mine's a little smushed, but that's okay. I love the color on it and everything. And this, again, would be cute for one of my OMGs. Like they are sipping some kind of special little cool drink from Starbucks or something that is a Halloween-themed drink. Now, both dolls came with a clue. Now, the clue that came with Bebe Bonita was Scary Movie. Cute. And, of course, you know, you just flip it upside down if you can't decipher the clue. And this one, let me tell you, Witche Bebe, it was candy corn. Now, you guys let me know in the comments below if you like candy corn. Little known fact, I hate candy corn. Candy corn is too sweet. I don't like it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. You guys let me know if you like candy corn because I would love to know if you like candy corn. But you guys, let me tell you, these are so super, super cute. I love everything that comes within the little stickers and stuff that you can save. You can display these. If you are a doll collector and you don't collect a lot of the Lils, I would suggest at least getting the limited edition ones because they are pretty cool. You guys let me know what you think about these guys in the comments below. But guys, that's all we had today on Instant Ride Play where we did an unboxing of the Spooky Sparkle series, guys. We got these limited edition girls and I'm happy to have them as a part of my collection. And I just wanna let you guys know that I hope you have a safe and a very happy Halloween. I know right now we've got COVID-19 going on and a lot of people are unable to, you know, really engage. I love giving out candy and stuff to the kids that stop by, but we probably won't have many visitors today. My kids will stay inside. We're gonna do a little scavenger hunt. that is going to be Halloween style, and they're just going to find candy around the house, and that's what we're going to do this year. So that's what it looks like for Halloween and COVID-19. So in 2020, not a lot of, you know, going to different people's houses and stuff like that. But that's all we had today on Instant Rye Play, guys. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play, and we'll see you next time on Instant Rye Play. That's what it's all about.